If you're ready to take your training to the next level, a GPS running watch like the Garmin Forerunner 620 can certainly get you there. It has advanced features and a color touchscreen that makes it easy to see how you're doing at a glance.
Before your first run with the Forerunner 620, there are a couple of things you'll want to set up. First, charge the watch with the included USB charger. Now let's look at the keys and screen icons so you know how to operate your watch. The power key turns the backlight on and off. Press and hold to turn the watch on or off. The key with the clock icon brings up the time of day. Press it again to return to the data screens. The menu icon on the watch face brings up the main menu. The back arrow icon returns to the previous screen. The trophy icon links you to additional training features like workouts, training calendar, and intervals. The key with the runner icon starts and stops the timer while you're running. The key with the loop and arrow manually marks a new lap. Take a few minutes to learn the Forerunner 620 touchscreen before you head out for a run. The first time you turn on your watch, follow the on-screen instructions. To make a selection, simply tap the field. To scroll, swipe up or down with your finger, or tap the top or bottom of the touchscreen where the arrow appears. You can also press and hold this arrow to scroll faster. You can customize up to 4 data screens on the 620 and choose from up to 3 different types of data to show on each screen. Tap the menu icon, then select Settings, Activity Settings, Data Screens. Select the screen number you wish to customize. Tap the tool icon. Select Status and then choose On to enable the data screen. Press the back arrow to return to the screen. To change a data field, press and hold, then scroll to select from the available options. Now you're ready to head out for your first run. Forerunner uses GPS, so you need to be outdoors for it to find satellites. From the time of day screen, press any key and tap the touch screen to unlock the screen. Wait while the watch finds satellites. The satellite bar turns green to show the status, and the timer screen will appear when your watch is locked on and ready to go. Press the key with the runner icon to start the timer and then go for a run. The timer screen shows your distance, elapsed time, and current pace. When your run's done, press the key with the runner icon to stop the timer. Select Save to save your run and reset the timer. The 620 shows a summary screen with your totals for that run. If you hit any personal records, like your fastest mile or your longest run to date, your watch will show these too. For indoor use, the 620 has a built-in accelerometer that records distance and pace, so you can simply start the timer and go. Be sure to watch the video on wireless uploads to Garmin Connect to learn how to save, plan, and share your runs at our free online community.